Hello guys. It finally loaded. Crazy. Look at this ginormous hole. I don't really know what happened. There's like watermelons over here. And pumpkins and stuff. And there's tons of obsidian over here. And tons of water and lava over here. Oh. Because the islands. Oh my god! It made like a whole weird terrain thing. Oh, let's check on this village. Let's see if this village is okay. Alright. Be honest, it could be better. Is this man on? Yeah. The villagers are still alive. I don't see anybody. These houses over here, this thing over here is good. And I noticed there is a flying person over here. Let's see what they're doing. Okay, there's no one in this house. I'm gonna put somebody in here. Let's put a Chad villager. What is that? Oh, it's a big villager. Yeah, let's keep you in here, buddy. Hope you have fun. Actually, let's put one of each. Normal villager. Chad villager. Have fun, guys. Please don't fall off. Alright. We're gonna go back and finish what we started with our TNT. This kind of looks cool. It's like a whole... I don't really know how to explain it, but it's like weird. Here we go. Did it get over here too? What is all this stuff? Huh? Yo, something broke my obsidian. You know, that's a big no-no. Okay, looks like next. More TNT. Say goodbye. Alright, I don't know what any of this stuff is, so I'm just gonna do it one by one. Because last time it did not go well when I did not do it one by one. Now, should I do it in this hole? Oh, yes, I did it in this hole. Even though this hole has kind of had enough. Well, let me just go back and do that. Actually, no. So I don't really know what's going to happen. I was just going to do that row. I also just want to break all this stuff. Alright, let's go. You know what? You know what I'm going to do? I am going to do all of them, because I'm feeling very dangerous. So I'm going to do that whole row of things. Also, on the way, I'm going to break some blocks. These things are getting out of control. Look at all this infected. This area is not safe. Yo, it's getting inside. How is that happening? Get out. TNT, pumpkin bomb, control TNT, static, nuclear waste, withering, every miner, say goodbye, and more TNT. Let's see what this does. There should not be a lot, I don't think. It's a lag, not even that much, hopefully. So let's just see. I think what lagged it last time, there was like firework TNT or something. That completely destroyed the game. And once I get to 400 subscribers, I'll do a similar thing like this. What is that? Yo, I heard that last time. Yo, what are these guys? This world's gonna be so close. Dude, what is this? Are you guys okay? I hope you guys don't die. You guys are cool. I wonder if, what was that guy's name? There was a pig or something, or a chicken named Nugget. What was his name? Or what animal was it? I'm pretty sure his name was Nugget. I think he was a pig. Or, no, it wasn't a chicken, I don't think. I don't remember. It's kind of bad area to be. We're in the darkness. But I don't care. What TNT is this? Full TNT. Oh, maybe troll TNT isn't even a TNT. It's a static TNT. Don't go by the lava. I think that's what happened last time. The lava exploded it while it was in it, and I need to get a place down all my TNT. Yo, that guy's still alive? What? Oh my god, who the heck are all you guys? Do you remember that guy that was in the cave trying to kill me? He's still alive and he's right there, that's him. What is that? What is that coming towards me? It's like a worm. Oh, it disappeared. What the heck was that? Almost done. I don't know what's gonna happen if it's on bedrock also. I thought bedrock broke now, I guess not. What did she do to me? Okay, now you guys go back. I'm almost done, please. Let me finish. This might. Are you kidding me? I was literally almost done. My game lagging. That's because of all these stupid things. Like, what is this? Yo, it's burning. Let's go because of the lava. The lava's helping. Spread more lava. Lava's the goat. This wither was gonna help kill it, all these things, but I guess not. Okay, where did I die? Can't believe that dude would do that. You're gonna die, buddy. I don't know what all this stuff's gonna do, but it's gonna kill you. Everything in this fucking hole. See what this. Nope. Yo, what the heck are all these things? Are you kidding me? It's back. Go away. Get away. Bam. Yo, that's what this guy has. That guy. Die! I do not like these noises. At all. I'm almost done. And then we can just explode and see what happens. Even though I have like a ton more TNT. Where is my... Right there, that should be killing stuff for me, so then... Okay, get away. I do not like you guys, I do not like you. I'm almost done. What is happening? I'm almost done, guys, please. Let me go over here. I mean, I'm still after me. Where the heck is it? Oh my goodness, bro, why? What are these things? How are they still alive? All that happened to the little cave, it's already gone. Let me explode this. Huh? Is that all the TNT does? Let me also open these things. What is happening? There's nuclear waste in here now. What the heck are all these guys? Miners? May I turn all the bedrock into wool? That is not good. This is all gonna become void. Are you kidding me? Did it explode over here yet? I don't think it got this far. What are these? Yo, it turned everything to wool. Just for these things, please. This is all gonna be void, I think. Yep, it's all gonna be void once this all burns. I think we need to find a new hole. Yep, look at this. This hole is done. Actually, it's not all gonna be void. Stuff is still exploding, I think. What happened to it? Is everything good? It's these guys that are lacking everything. That's the other video that's uploading. In this video, this is where I'm recording. Yeah, let's go here. There's too many mobs that the whole world is lagging. I think it's fixed. Look at all this toxic. Ugh, I gotta get out of here. This place is way too dangerous. What is happening? There is a whole out war. Everything's trying to kill each other. Infected evocators trying to kill all these guys. Toxic waste. Everybody's fighting. Look. There's a whole war that's gonna about to happen. Who the heck are you guys? Player. You just put random players? Could I be put? That's actually kind of cool. I don't understand what these noises are. I'm getting out of here. Let's see the next rope that I have to explode in this pit. Let's see what happens. This pit is becoming too crazy. Everybody's just killing each other. Oh shit, this boss fight. Let me kill this boss. Actually, let me just let it kill me. Here we go. Get this stuff out of here. Troll TNT, cluster bomb, first strike, spamming, TNT bouncing, root at, sensor, rainbow firework. I'm just gonna do these all because it's not like cool or anything. Yo, this lava should keep this stuff at bay. I feel like. Guys, what are they killing right now? Absolute mayhem. What is this dinosaur? You guys just want to kill everything. They're killing lobsters. Let's do that. Let's see what happens. It's lagging our game a lot. Does everything go down here? I think these guys despawned. Large creeper down here. Can't fall in the void. Is there a wither down here? Or is that just TNT exploding? What is this stuff? Why is there candy in there? Alright, I don't know. Just place down this TNT and explode it. Drink some water too. Run away from these guys. Oh my gosh! What the heck? He just threw something at me. Let me have some of these. So I can actually survive. I don't know why there's tons of obsidian all over here. Yeah, let me break some of these too. Excuse me. Crystal clump. Oh! Nope, I'm getting away from you. Not over there though. Sensor? Is this gonna explode like when it sensors something? Oh, I didn't even know there's this whole area back here full of pumpkins. This part's underground. I don't think this part is safe. Not look safe. I wonder where that TNT is. Get away. Get away. You are gonna die, so get away. I would run instead of running towards me, because where I am, I'm gonna blow up some TNT all over you guys. What is that noise? What is drinking something? I'm stuck. Get out. No! Don't explode, creeper. Don't explode. That would be bad. The creeper didn't explode, right? I don't think so. I'm almost done. Wait, I'm not almost done. Why do I have more TNT? Don't go near the lava. Okay, there's tons of things after me, so I kind of have to go near the lava. Oh, that flying thing's after me, are you kidding? Oh shit. I don't know if there's lava to spread this. I'm gonna go back over here. These guys are just fighting each other because I'm in a war. This whole world is just war. No, nope, nope. Do not explode my TNT. Why do I hear TNT exploding? What's that noise? The TNT has been exploding. Here. We're gonna walk across the wall. Nope, not towards you. Okay, there's tons of guys over here. Are you kidding? Yo, why is this stuff in here? I can get a flint and steel. I don't think this will burn my chests, right? It will burn this stuff. So get out. So you will burn. But also let me out. But also burn. Oh, it does burn chests. Okay. Does it burn chests? Did that just break? Will that just break? I don't think that chest is gonna break. I don't think any of this is burning. Yo, my stuff's gonna despawn, just get away. Get this stuff out of my house. Okay, I'll keep it there. Look how much of it you all are gonna burn. You're all gonna burn, get away. You all are burning. You're not going to spread. Yo, if this stuff spreads, it's going to spread to my whole fucking world. I need to stop it. Actually, I don't even care. Because I don't care about this world at all. This world is already fucking destroyed. I don't care. Where did I die? it's like over here. Yeah. Almost done, so leave me alone. So you guys can just die. This isn't all the TNT I had, is this it? Here's my hoe. Here's some more TNT. Is that it? I guess it is. Need this. So I can save. I'm not going near there. This whole place is gonna burn down. Not going over there. I don't want to fall into the void. Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness. Get away. Get away. Get away. Get away. Get away. I'm almost done. Get the fuck away. Nope, 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 nope. You're not coming towards me. You're not gonna touch me. Nope. There we go. He's stuck. He's stuck. How is he behind me? Get away! Oh. Dude, these guys are literally taking over this whole fucking world. This needs to stop. Let's go by this fucking wall where there's nobody. There should be nobody. I'll do this whole fucking thing up. Shit. Made it. What TNT is this? Bouncing TNT. Well, that's why it's bouncing. So there's more than you. Are you guys gonna explode each other? No, let me just blow up these guys. There we go. Oh my god, what the fuck is happening? It's raining colors. And most of them are going, why are there so many colors? Airstrikes are not even doing anything. Oh my god! Alright, just leave the game. This better not be another fucking thing. I think we should be fine. There's a lot of colors though. Okay, I don't think we're fine. Okay, we might be. I don't know what's happening. There's a lot of fucking colors. My dog's about to fall off his fucking bed. Oh my fucking bed. How many of these colors are there going to be? Look at all of them in the air over there. How high are they getting too? I have no idea what the fuck's going on. Okay, it actually kind of looks like it's getting better. Oh, I turned back around this way somehow. Trying to turn around again. There are less colors. There are a lot more bombs. Okay, there's some more colors over there. What's happening? What's happening? Is it ever going to stop? I didn't even move my mouse and I turn around again. Are you kidding? Fucking bombs are gonna come down. What is happening? I don't know if you can see, but if you look at the bottom of the bedrock, there's some there just on the ground that are not even detonating. Oh, look, you see? Okay, well, they are, but they're kind of taking them off. Is this ever gonna stop? Are you kidding? Let me stop the recording. Then I'll start. Oh, 30 minutes? Oh, that's way too long. Cool.